Welcome back to Just One Question. This is Neelakshi Sengupta and you are listening to actor, director and drama therapist from Kolkata, Shuktara Lal. Hi Shuktara. Last time we spoke, you had told us how you got into studying and training yourself to become a drama therapist. Today I want to know about the drama part of it more. You had mentioned you were directing plays even before you went off to study abroad. Tell us a little about that, please.
As far as theatre was going, I had, in 2004, I directed my first play. That was Ionesco's Rhinoceros. It was with the Red Curtain. And I was, for me, it was very important even then to locate a performance in the context that I was basically coming from. So I adapted Rhinoceros and set it in Calcutta. At that time, malls were becoming a very new phenomenon. So I had scenes that were set in mall-like places. And then a couple of years later, I directed Asif Karimbhoy's Goa. This was for Theatrician. And again, at that time, I wanted to also look at othering and how that works in the political scape of India. So it was looking at, say, how we treat people in northeastern states, people also in Kashmir, and the mainland India versus these other Indias. So that was something that I had done right before leaving for NYU.
And your narrative changed once you came back to India. Tell us about the shift that happened in your work.
Then after I came back, there was a shift because I decided that I started finding working in one language a little limiting, because the kind of environment that I was growing up in, and I think this applies to a lot of India, is that you don't really speak in just one language. You speak in at least two languages. So the next play that I directed, which was for Red Curtain, was an adaptation of Charlotte Keatley's My Mother Said I Never Should. And that was, I adapted it into Bangla and English. And so the Bangla title was Ma Boleche Korishna. And so that was an experience that was very close to my heart. And I really felt, it is a performance that I think, of the plays that I have directed, I would say that that's the one that I'm most proud of, because I think it brought together a lot of things that I feel strongly about. Also, I think I did it very successfully in terms of communicating what I wanted to communicate. So that was in English and Bangla.
That would be a bilingual then. Any work of yours that was purely a language which was not Bengali or English? For example, a Hindi or Urdu translation maybe?
The next play that I directed was, again, because I felt that it was, initially this was actually an English script. It was called Cage of Sparrows by Ramneek Singh. He's a playwright. He was a playwright who had won an award that was started by Padatik, Padatik, which was meant for young playwrights writing in English. So this was a play that I had directed for Pradathik. It was a script that had won the Shamanan Jalan competition which Pradathik organized. And I thought after reading the script that it would work better if it were translated into Hindi. So we got a Hindi translation done, and it was done by very senior members of Pradathik. And so that play I directed as Chiriyoka Pinjra for Pradathik. This was in 2012, and that was again very different experience, but completely Hindi. Not there was no bilingualism in it.
So you're equally comfortable with any of the three languages, English, Hindi, or Bengali. Ever used all three of the languages in any one play?
The last play that I directed, which was just this year, that was again for Theatrician, and this time I decided to go even further and make it work in a trilingual space. So this was Neil Bartlett's Great Expectations, which I again located in West Bengal, and it was done in English, Bangla and Hindi. So that's basically, if I in a slightly big nutshell, my experiences as far as theatre has gone.
Very interesting indeed, Shuktara. Today languages are getting blurred and art is simply reflecting that. This is so much more evident from the way you graduated from one language to another. Thank you for sharing this. I have many more questions that I will come back to you with. That was Shuktara Lal talking about her experiment with various languages together. Many more interesting subjects coming up ahead. Stay tuned to Just One Question. This is Neelakshi Sengupta taking your leave for now.